but you probably wouldn't want to.
So far.
those shots that you don't see.
Finally a cover here.
Those are the ones that hurt the most. Athena, feeling the effects there. Swerve, staying on her now.
Swerve. Ow! a backbreaker, but using his own shoulder.
Very innovative offense there from Swerve.
And now going to work. Both feet into the lower back of Athena.
He used as much of that count as possible for breaking away. Again, in my estimation, a very smart tactic.
And following Athena to the outside is Swerve. Whoa. Athena trying to fight her up, but Swerve instead launching her into the guardrails.
Absolute brutality.
And you can see we have some mats out here, but they don't cover the entire ringside area. And so Athena just ricocheted onto the concrete floor.
And those are just vinyl banners over steel guardrails that Athena was launched into.
And now we have another door. Now Swerve, he pulled out one door that was not to his liking. He has pulled out a second door. Something is better about that one. I don't know, like I said, they just replicate.
You always go for door number two. Door number one usually has this on.
Sent back into the guardrails is Athena. Every time she starts to get a little bit of steam behind that fight, Swerve. Swerve has found an unused guardrail, an extra guardrail.
He has very evil intentions in mind.
Building something here.
Swerve going to collect Athena.
Athena firing off an uppercut, but Swerve cutting her right back down, sending her into the ring.
Nick Chin back in there to oversee.
A cover by Swerve, but Athena bridging under her head to break it.
Swerve.
Got a submission locked on here.
That he does, just wearing Athena down is Swerve.
And Athena trying to fight up to her knees, but Swerve
really wrenching back.
Yeah.
Athena desperate. Could this do it?
I don't think she's going to give up, but the ref is going to need to check this.
That's two.
No. No.
You know perhaps better than anyone, Veda, that Athena is as tough as they come. It's going to take a lot more to defeat her tonight.
And just last night, Athena went to war with Taya Valkyrie. She's still here. She's still fighting, as always. Sweeping the leg and planting Swerve into the mat.
And Veda, you said it. That's what's so impressive to me. The schedules kept by today's professional wrestlers are so grueling. A normal human being could never in a million years.
Swerve! Oh. Yeah, went to springboard in, but Athena saw it coming, caught it with a super kick.
Great awareness from Athena. Laying that one in. Swerve misses. That does not.
But you're right. You look at something like that. You look at your schedule and you see you have Swerve Strickland on Saturday. Maybe he'll take Friday off. Not Athena.
Nope.
Not at all.
A true competitor in every sense of the word.
And now she is bringing this fight to Swerve. Doubling him over.
Was that a little low?
Big knee, and now Athena hooking the neck.
Swerve,
a neck breaker.
Swerve needs the ropes to get back to his feet.
He's very tall, and Athena, for as strong as she is not a tall individual to get him over the ropes like that. And now Athena, flying but caught.
Caught by Swerve. But Swerve's in face first into the ring post.
And now Athena back in control, sending Strickland back into the ring. Oh! Oh!
Oh, and her feet are caught.
Yeah, she's
Athena's
stuck.
Feet are caught.
Finally able to free herself.
Strickland, though, Swerve needs a little time to recover here.
Yeah, he's trying to figure out what it's going to take to keep Athena down.
Well, this...
Whoa!
Oh.
Springing to the outside. Athena! Pop-up double knees!
That one hurt. You can see it on Swerve's face as he's thrown back into the ring.
Now Athena up on the top turnbuckle. Second rope, code breaker.
Swerve is stunned.
Yeah, he's hurt here. Athena, Canadian Destroyer into a cover. Ah. But Athena relentless. Back on top of Swerve. Fighting to lock on a submission here, but instead elbowing the shoulders, the face.
Great audible by Athena. Changing it up and switching sides so she can get the left arm.
Trying to cinch on a cross face. I think she's got it. Swerve is trying to separate those hands, separate those fingers.
This could be it. Athena could win this right here. Swerve is in serious trouble. Athena's fingers are locked.
And Swerve trying to power his way. But no, Athena rolling all the way through. That submission is still cinched on.
What tenacity from Athena, hanging on. Swerve struggling with everything he has.
Swerve to his feet, but Athena trying to trap the arm, transition into another submission here.
Athena just manipulating Swerve into whatever. Oh,
oh, but Swerve ramming Athena into the top turnbuckle to finally break that octopus stretch.
And Athena went head first into that buckle. Ringing somebody's bell is a great way to get them off your back. I gotta say, I don't think Swerve ever expected this in his house tonight at Wrestling Revolver.
And now Athena, Swerve out of the way. Whoa. Oh! Athena planted, but Swerve. Oh, here he goes, up top. That Swerve stop.
That's gonna do it, that's gotta be it.
Oh!
What?
Somehow, someway, the look on Swerve's face, it says it all. He has put away opponents all over the world with that top rope double stomp. And now Swerve is
taking off that wrist tape. You saw the look on Swerve's face when the fans here at Revolver started chanting Athena's name. He was none too pleased.
This is his show.
Yeah, it's Swerve's house.
Athena's fingers trapped under the toes of his boots. And now,
this isn't gonna
be pretty. If you remember, there's up plenty on the outside here.
Swerve gets her up on the shoulders.
Oh.
Athena's grabbing the rope.
Yeah, she's trying to stop from going over here.
Athena clocks Swerve right in the face.
Maybe Swerve is in trouble now.
Oh my God!
Sunset flip off the apron, sending Swerve almost through that metal guardrail. Hey, folks, if you've never felt one of these guardrails, you know, like a bike rack, which you chain a bicycle to, so strong that it can't be stolen. That's what Swerve's body just went through.
Yeah, imagine going spine first into that sort of guardrail. That metal to your back, it just doesn't give.
And now Athena in control.
Athena ascending.
Are we gonna see an O face tonight? She hits it!
Oh!
Two!
Swerve got that foot on the rope. Last second. So very close. Well, don't argue with Jin. You gotta stay on Swerve.
Yeah, because Athena got all that O face, but trying to make another cover, and I think it's not gonna be enough. Three, no!
Swerve keeps this one going. Grabbing at his jaw as Athena wonders how she can beat Swerve in his own house. I think we've already heard a Fight Forever chant tonight. The Wrestling Revolver fans eating this up in Clive, Iowa, as Athena positions a door on the bottom ropes. Athena, the aggressor here. Swinging wildly, throwing in those knees. And Swerve takes over.
Whoa.
No, he doesn't!
Oh!
Oh!
Athena had that pin stack, and that let Swerve kick out right into an armbar.
Oh, and the kicks! She almost turned that into a victory. Massive kick from Swerve. Athena's in trouble now. Oh, he's positioning her on that door. Athena, unfortunately helpless now. Grabbing at the feet of Swerve.
Swerve, stop! Through the door!
Good night, Athena.
Two.
What? No way! And Swerve is just as shocked as we are. Absolutely furious. I would not want to be on the receiving end of his wrath. One more time, says Swerve. Oh, and only a one count.
Athena refusing to stay down.
Swerve catches the slap. Is this it? That is.